There is a young man called Amadeo, who's played by Rupert Grint, and who's voiced by Rupert Grint, obviously, it's an animation, that's the first thing to say. He is obsessed with table football. It's all he's done his entire life, and he's brilliant at it. And his young rival, they hate each other, a young rival boy called Flash, who's brilliant at everything, brilliant footballer, all the girls fancy him, all this kind of thing. Amadeo beats Flash at table football once. They grow up to be grown men, and Flash is now a global, world-class footballing superstar with more money than he can possibly imagine, but he's never been able to get over the fact that he lost this game. It's the only thing he's ever lost, ever, and it just eats him alive. It eats him up inside all the time. So, in revenge for that, he buys the town, threatens to kick everyone out of their homes, says he's going to bulldoze it to the ground, build his own palace and football stadium there and everything. So Amadeo has to rescue the town, he has to beat Flash, and he's helped by, he's got his favourite table football team that he's always played with, that they've all got their own little characters, and they come to life to help him. And I'm the captain, Skip, who turns up and helps him win back the town.
As the captain of the team, you've got some very recognisable voices as well on your team. Can you walk us through the rest of your side?
Yeah, it's so there's me, the captain, Skip. There's Rico, who's got a huge, he looks like David Luiz, massive fro, who's played by Rob Brydon. Then there's a guy who looks like Rude Hullet. Obviously, he's got all the dreads and the tash, and he's brilliantly played by Peter Serafinovich, who's like, just plays him really cool, man. Alistair McGowan does about five or six voices, because when you're as talented as he is, you can do that. Anthony Head plays Flash, the bad guy. Eve Ponsonby plays Eve, who Amadeo and Flash both are in, vying for the affections of. So it's an amazing cast that I think I just sort of happened to sneak onto whilst no one was looking.
What's the film really about? Because obviously, superficially, it's about football, but there's a real heart to this story. What do you think fans are going to take away from it?
Yeah, do you know what? It's an unbelievably charming film with massive amounts. It's huge heart. It genuinely is. And actually, thinking about it, that's quite a nice metaphor, because my character Skip's like that big. But it is all about never give up, always believe, full of heart. I kind of think this film's a little bit like that as well. It's little in these animation terms. It's a small budget film, even though, it's not small budget, but in these terms it is. But it's got heart. So everything about it is about belief and passion and charm. And I think that I genuinely think that parents can bring their kids to this and they'll be absolutely delighted and wowed. But there's a lovely message about friendship and togetherness and belief, and I think it's great. I'm really looking forward to seeing it now.